well. Let's start off by welcoming you to Cypress.
Love this campus.
A teacher that I used to work with made a comment about the pink walls after I had been here for almost a year, and I said, they're pink? Like I didn't notice, because one of the things about Cypress is the outside, but
right.
Hopefully when you leave here today, what you'll notice is what's on the inside.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so let's start over here. We're going to go to our performing arts. So yeah. This is Mrs. Laura Ashley Butler.
This is great.
Let me just brag on this program for a hot minute. So one of the things that we really value with our kids is giving them voice and choice. Through what we've been going through with COVID, one of the things that we've realized here on our campus is when we give our teachers that voice and choice, then their passion shines through, and we find a way to make it happen.
Yeah. I found this really great musical that can be done completely virtually. The students have individual parts, so the characters don't have to interact, and they're able to film their scene individually, and then they're gonna send them to me, I'm gonna edit it all together, and then we'll produce a final performance video that's totally COVID safe, and we still got to sing and do all kinds of fun stuff.
What has it been like working with Ms. Butler as a teacher over this semester or school year?
There's a lot of problems that come over with like the Zooms and having everyone like spread out, people missing rehearsals. She just has that perseverance to like make the show actually happen.
Yeah. Perseverance, that's pretty cool.
When I mentioned that, you know, Miss Butler, given that voice and choice, our fifth grade team is doing the virtual / in person a little bit differently.
Okay.
Our fifth grade teachers have elected to continue to do their content specialty and do that with all classes.
Okay.
Right. Does that make sense? So it's a blended learning. So let's step in here and we can see a little bit about. So we have essentially co-teachers that are teaching together in the classes. The students in this class are also collaborating with our virtual learners as well as the students in the other class.
Cooper. Colorado this weekend. I'm going to come.
Landry. How's this hybrid working?
Our leadership team met. And what we talked about was, what are, if we're going to designate three important things and put them on a hierarchy, what are those three things? Our bottom level is safety. Like, that's first and foremost what we should always do, but particularly in this year.
Right.
The second step that we did is social and emotional learning for our kids, for our teachers. So then the next thing that we look at is, this can be best for our kids emotionally. And then the tier of that is our academics. And what we believe is that if we take care of those two foundational pieces, we're accessing the academics. So this group really felt like they needed this piece to keep them connected with their kids. And so they've chosen to do this.
Yeah.
Okay, spoil, is that O-I or O-Y?
O-I.
At Cypress, I saw us keeping kids connected, engaged, and staff being supported. I think this meets kind of where the board was really hoping we would land as a district in very uncertain times. I think it provides a lot of stability when there is that uncertainty, when you are providing that support and that engagement to the students. Long term, I see a district and the campus here being transformational. We're taking learning to another level. We're taking our teachers to another level, and they're ready to go. And I'm so excited to see this happen in person. We see it a lot in print, but to be boots on the ground and see what the leadership's doing, it's been an awesome visit. So thank you so much for inviting me out.